check. I am not a scholar, just the average man on the street. But a budget, so the way that I see it, is a provision for one and all to eat. Then how come I hear workers going home? If you lay off civil servants, a lot of them will be mad. If you don't help the students, a lot of them will be mad. If you fire the workers, a lot of them will be mad. If you lay off the teachers, a lot of them will be mad. And if all cafe needs it, there's a bag in the budget. Jesus said 5 loaves and fish to feed a great multitude. Tell me how good is a budget when some can work to buy food. Mama look, bam bam, hey.
Mama look.